So this is what we got going on right now. We are cutting this off. Hopefully
it's something in my eye. What the fuck would you touch my eye? It's out.
See? We got a real productive night ahead of us.
Something we can actually get done.
It's not even really productive. I lied. We're about to fill these up with milk and
eat them.
Eat them and watch Big Daddy.
We had a very eventful day, so we're going to have a chill night.
After I edit my video to put out for y'all, then we going to enjoy. Because it's all about work, no play. I mean, all right, I'm fine. Oh, wait. Here, look at this. Watch this. This nigga hair is pink. I told him that everything was okay and it looked good, but the nigga hair is bright pink. He's probably gonna have to cut it all off. Stop playing with the kid. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Kendrick. Tell me I don't know what I'm talking about. Do I not know what I'm talking about?
You kind of do with your bird brain.
Thank you. And I guess on everything. How much do you think it is? Wow, this is great, bruh. This turned out really good.
You got some blonde moments.
Oh, shit. That ain't even yours, bro. You forgot I had pets? Holy shit, this thing hair's falling out. Fuck. I fucked up. Yes, sir. Looks shake what your mama gave you. None of your hair is falling out at all.
4,000.
4,000?
Yeah.
Count it.
It's not real.
Motion picture use only.
That's why you said okay when I said I was gonna take $200.
You could take $400. You was excited, huh?
A little bit.
Yeah. Me and this nigga is stuck in this little apartment. Help! Help! He thought that we had enough money to get out.
So this nigga been telling me, okay, we all right. And this is why.
Cause we are gonna be all right.
I know we gonna be all right, but I thought you just
Had everything under control. That's why he keeps saying we all right. No, that's not the reason.
I just seen that it was hundreds, so I just, you know. And then here I am just counting it. Or playing with it.
Look at, you see, hey, look at this 100. These hundreds have names on them. And the names is the people that once I get successful, I'm going to come back and find these people. As long as you with me, you get to reap every benefit.
I really like what I do. It's just, sometimes I don't like the places I do it at.
Well, you ain't got to deal with them because look, you like Miles? You like Junior? What about them?
They're my niggas.
They are actually pretty nice to Kendrick. They mean to me.
No, nigga. He said, you fat. But you fatter. Nigga ain't met me for more than 5 minutes.
But that's just being a kid. They like to hit me.
Nigga, do you not see what they was doing to me all day in the backseat?
Oh, they was hitting you?
Nigga. I was trying to go to sleep, Junior, from way across the way. I feel a little fist on my stomach.
I'ma whoop your ass, keep messing with my brother, Junior. I know you watching this.